Welcome back to another reaction video. King Quasi reacts. We're back with a daily guppy. Duppy. I say guppy. I want to say guppy so many fucking times. Daily Duppy. GRM Daily. Artist Krep and Chip. I practiced that shit beforehand. I know I got that muff right. God, I got that. Y'all let me know if I got it right. Krep and Chip. That has to go together. Like, it sounds perfect. Pause. No Diddy. It sounds good. In my head, at least, like, Krep sounds good with Chip. But from the comments, like, you know, I like to read the comments beforehand. They said it was like hella wordplay, hella bars, and all that good stuff. So, you know, we're going to check it out. Don't know these individuals, but I'm looking forward to them. And, yeah. That about it. Let's go ahead and jump into it, man. See what they talking about, right? Quit tight shit. My bad. I don't think I caught the first one. You know, I gotta match it up, so. Here we go. Damn, you can't see that nigga like that. I'm trying to hype. Let's go! Go crazy! Let's go crazy!
Tell me, I feel like Man United with the treble. And Chip made it out the tea, Kai's a different kettle. Niggas think I lost it with a rap. Well, I got scores to settle. Like level back, but I'm still levels. It's disrespectful. We've been grinding, never took.
I got respect now.
Chip, you're not gonna like the way I come in on this show.
Tally, I feel like Man United with the treble. And Chip made it out the tea, Kai's a different kettle. Niggas think I lost it with a rap. Well, I got scores to settle. Like level back, but I'm still levels. It's disrespectful.
Like level back, I'm still levels. It's fucking crazy. Okay.
We've been grinding. Scores to settle, like level back, but I'm still levels. It's disrespectful. We've been grinding, never took a day off. Copped a new whiz, but my house messy, come I made in Lagos. How many lines did they cross? I kinda like the chaos. I had to offset my account so that the grind could take off. Niggas trying to stunt on
me. RP take off. Okay, my nigga.
Chaos. I had to offset my account so that the grind could take off. Niggas trying to stunt on me and whips until we open throttle. Cake must them niggas trying to flex with the older models. They see us to make AU like the golden bottles. Fuck you, pay me like I own the brothel. It's the
This shit was tough. Oh my god, wait. Hey,
you pay me like I own the brothel. It's different hair.
Fuck you, pay me like a. Oh my god.
To make AU like the golden bottles. Fuck you, pay me like I own the brothel. It's different hair. I'm with some billionaires. I had to break the rules. And I'm the only black one here like the Aiden Pool. They're trying to stop me. Is this April Fools? If you wanna block me, you have to ask China to make the wall. They said they don't like me. I don't like me as well. Thinks I'm a dickhead, so I'm due to put one right in his girl. Not a joke, you think I won't, but only time will tell. I really would. Like that word, you kinda silent with L's. They talk about.
I think I know he's. Wait.
Only time will tell. I really would like that word. You kind of silent with L's. They talk about my business.
Like they were. You kind of silent with L's. They talk. Okay.
But only time will tell. I really would like that word. You kind of silent with L's. They talk about my business. Then they start doing a mash. Nala's mom sold 1% for nearly 200 bags. Okay, let's rewind. Deuce had a few in a mag. Had a stick in a car like he's got blue on a badge. Put it in her tummy. You should see the way she sucked me. She ain't scared of the top, but she's scared of heights, so it's funny. It's that bitch asking me for sex toys in a cully. So I gave her the bullet in a car like Sully. This is Chip.
Gave her the bullet in a car like Sully. Bitch, the top, but just scared of the height. Nah, this nigga tough. Wait, I gotta go back a little bit more. The stick in the car like a blue like the handicap sound was fire.
1% for nearly 200 bags. Okay, let's rewind. Deuce had a few in a mag. Had a stick in the car like he's got blue on a badge. Put it in her tummy. You should see the way she sucked me. She ain't scared of the top, but she's scared of heights, so it's funny. It's that bitch asking me for sex toys in a cully. So I gave her the bullet in a car like Sully. This is Chip and Tally, this is fine dining. This is Mike Tyson, boxing Mike Tyson. Who the fuck you side eyeing? Get them at the right timing. Made it to the top and now we skydiving. Separate ourselves and put down white lining. Running up the steps with this, make it so effortless. Freezer when I check the wrist, Serena with the tennises. Had your girl drinking out the bottle in my premises. She put that spirit in her like the exorcist. Had
oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I wasn't expecting that. Oh my god, that lead up was fire.
Steps for this, make it so effortless. Freezer when I check the wrist, Serena with the tennises. Had your girl drinking out the bottle in my premises. She put that spirit in her like the exorcist. Had her in the lobby like a receptionist.
Bro, it's a fucking fly here. Some amazing niggas came in and changed my AC thing, and they kept opening the fucking, they kept leaving the door open. I kept closing that bitch. Them bitches kept leaving the fucking door open, let flies in this bitch.
With my premises, she put that spirit in her like the exorcist. Had her in the lobby like a receptionist. Got on top, now she can do all the work because I'm a feminist. Tell her take time, she a perfectionist. She wanna make a film, I'll show that bitch what a director is. Want smoke, boy, you know where my section is. Don't make a scene around my niggas, make sure you respecting them. They'll stick it in you for that reaction like an EpiPen. Eesh, disturbing the people.
I just caught that shit. Damn, that shit was fire. I was about to say no Diddy, but I was like, nah, fuck that. That bar fire. That bar fire. I ain't gonna, boy, I was about to say no Diddy when he said sticking in you. But the FB pin like a react, nah, that shit was fire. I had to give it to you. I couldn't say no Diddy. Pause, no Diddy.
You respecting them. They'll stick it in you for that reaction like an EpiPen. Eesh, disturbing the peace. Call me Jimmy Donaldson. I know you missed the beast. They woke him up, 20 deep, we rolling trucks. Get the V, we chauffeured up. Put them rappers in a spliff, then roll them up.
I trip, you wanna smoke this? I ain't gonna hold you. This nigga about to come with like some, like, he gotta come with some shit. Like, he gotta come on some, with some fire shit. Like a fire fucking verse. Like, not control, cause it's straight dissing. Drake, 8 a.m. and no, it's 3 a.m. Calabasas. Like, his timestamp type beats. Like, he gotta come with some shits like, oh, like that. He gotta go crazy. He gotta, like, he gotta go crazy, gang. Like, I can't think of no fucking verses. Just like straight bars and metaphors right now. Like, I would say Lil Wayne, but I don't want to disrespect, I don't want to even compare niggas to Lil Wayne like that. I'm not even going to hold you. So, that's the only nigga I can think of right now. But he got to go crazy, like.
Guns, yeah. Man. One hand on his pen, fam. Other on my spliff, like who am I smoking on his dem, man. Rappers, but they act and see my method turn you red, man.
Okay,
this was. Be a dead man, ain't no white when I stretch, man. I said way or sad way, there's.
Ain't no white when I stretch, man. Ain't no white when I stretch, man.
Let it spray, you'll be a dead man. Ain't no white when I stretch, man. I said way or sad way, there's rappers in my ashtray. Sorry if you catch strays, it's like that on a bad day. Me, I ain't a spitters, I'm a slappers, I'm a clappers. Need to pick a baby mama, been a father to these rappers. Me and Krept on the mic, that's like Tyson and Tyson, or M. Bison and M. Bison. He ain't no right, you be lying.
You know, rat, you be lying. What? You say rat, right?
Tyson and Tyson are embicing and embicing. He ain't no rat, you be lying.
Okay, right, you be lying. Okay.
Shoot, can't let them style me crazy. Chippy on boots, he like Nala's baby. Hybrid, it's electric when I'm shocking. All they plans do you get the sun leaded. I got more in my tank. I'm addicted to dank, but I ain't talking to a therapist or Frank.
Hold up. That light keep fucking me up. Yeah, that nigga going too crazy, knock me this on there.
Let it, I got more in my tank, I'm addicted to dank, but I ain't talking to a therapist or Franca. Thoughts turn money in the bank, my run in 2015 like the Gunners 03, 04 act, that's straight wins or draws act, that spitters on the floor act, what, can't take no more act, cool, say no more fam, say no show. They're like, he don't run out of words and he can slide on any beat, but nigga, facts. I got classics that will live longer than me. Sure. I see rappers, wife and women, they know other rappers beat. I'm like, better you than me, I got this microphone, I'm sweet. I'm like Ronaldinho with his pen.
I swear. Like, that nigga just said a golden bar just there. Like, you know, your wife will have a pass. And it's going to be up to you as a man to figure out if you want to know her past or not, or, well, I say both parts. I say It's up to both of y'all to either share your past. She share her past fully and let her let you know everything if you ask about, mostly her history of relationship wise or sex wise. Or if she don't share to you fully, or she don't feel comfortable sharing with you at all. Or also on your end, if you want to know about her past, if you don't want to know about her past. But just know, long story short, nigga, you might wife a hoe. Like, you might wife a bitch that got bodies like King Von, nigga. Like, apparently she got 20 bit. Dear God. Like, it's a possibility your wife might be like that, even though she might be she might look very fucking good, fine as hell type shit. You think she's the way she act when you first met her type thing, like kind of hard to get, was it that easy to crack? Like, you might back your head think, you know, I got a good one type shit. Like, she ain't been with that many people. Like, I got she said her body count was one. Whole time, nigga. She got ran through like a trap field, nigga. But also, you might get luck up, but I know. But also, it goes same thing with men as well. Like, men, I think men have a past. Most men have a past, that shit. And, you know, I don't think women care about men's past as much as, men do for women. Which is kind of weird to me. Like, I feel, you know, I just feel like if one person passes bad, the other person bad pass. Well, if you criticize one person's past about how many bodies they have, it should be equal. So, no. But, you know, always a fear you wife in the hole.
This beat, I'm like, better you than me. I got this microphone, I'm sweet. I'm like Ronaldinho with this pen. I got mad trick, but tell them cocky kids that I'm still in the field active. I don't do no bench press. When I gym, it's nastics. Acrobatic, slap it, make you backflip. Cause I'm fucking proud of the scene and where it's come to. Think of all the rappers on the scene I helped to come through. Sitting here like, has it come to this? Street sample. You ain't a real king if you cannot protect your castle. Fuck the fake flowers, I get all of mine in rows, straight carrots. Bought a rap beef, me and Dover, so in Paris. You one type beat rappers, you should be embarrassed. When the in sound changes, you vanish. Bars took us round the...
Damn, he right. That first bar, he said something about niggas catching strays. Like, he definitely throwing them bitches. He just got the game. He just see the game and just shooting. Like, he see the rap game and just shooting. Like, he don't give a fuck who he is, apparently, with that bar. Jesus.
Well, we ain't no sugar with the cutters. Check grandma in the tea, I feel like milk and free sugars. Out in Hollywood, me and my peoples. Mixed bad and bougie, we the Migos. Woo. I check my stats, so you backwards. Even if you're backwards, check the stats, they still the stats, and that's just light stats backwards. Never quit and rap because I do this for the thrill. They count the records that I sold, I count the spitters that I killed. Since go down south, me and bro still going. Facts. Every other year, it's like the lawn needs mowing. Facts. Rap game snakes in the grass still showing. See, I played that, you done. But God got us and we know it. New Snap City. Touch my show, no pity. How many years we've been litty? Like broski,
Krept and Chip. That nigga, them niggas got it. Like, it's a lot of hitting UK rappers. Like, them motherfuckers, like, I don't know why I don't hear them about them more often. These niggas ain't really rap. Maybe hit something. Maybe they can't make a hit song. Like, that's probably it. They probably can't make a hit song, but skill-wise, they got it. And the song sounds good, but, you know, it's the difference between the song sounding good and the hit. Nigga, stop playing with me. Go take your ass over there, little nigga. It's the difference between a hit and making a song sound good and just having skill on the track. You know what I'm saying? Like, if every skill rapper could make a hit, it'll be hella hits. Like, but, you know, there's a lot of skill rappers who just can't make a hit. Sad to say, it's a lot of trash ass rappers with no damn skill just gonna make it hit as well. So, you know, I think it's just the luck of the draw type shit. Like, I think the people dictates the hit. I don't think a rapper dictates the hit. I think the people does. So, but Krept and Chip. I kind of like, was the first nigga Krept? I like Krept. I think his verse was the best to me. I think Chip was just. Flow was just like damn near, he was damn near floating on clouds. Like, I think his flow is crazy. He got the voice for it too. I think his voice and his flow, I could see how he glide on any beat, and his rhythm was fire too. Like his rhythm was fire as shit. But that's about it, man. I can't think of nothing else. Like I ain't got nothing bad to say. Nigga's fire. I definitely want to hear some more stuff from him. I probably listen to some stuff like outside of like reaction stuff, and I move on to somebody else and see, you know, if they compete. At like legit, I've been like writing down, but putting niggas in my playlist of the rappers I actually like. Bugsy Malone is one of them. The Matzo, was it L20 dude? He's one of them as well. These niggas gonna be one of them. Fredo was fire. Fredo was to me was the suspect was cool, but I think Fredo was to me was crazy. I think Fredo was the third nigga UK nigga I did. I want to say, Paul Diddy. Yeah, that's about it, man. Tell me your favorite songs by these guys. Tell me who I should react to next. Any bars I kind of overlooked, please let me know, because y'all have been doing a good job of holding me accountable for that. Y'all be having some fucking slick ass comments and shit too, but I love the jokes. Like I love the banter and all this shit, and I really don't take it serious. So don't be afraid to comment anything that you know want to say about if I miss anything or I should react to anything in general. And that's about it. Subscribe, like my channel, share as much as possible. I appreciate you guys. Hope y'all are safe and enjoy y'all night.